Okay, so I want to do an analysis of SKIBIDI Toilet episode 67 part 4 because I was very excited about everything. I kind of let stuff run away. So let's get into this. Oops, if I press play. Okay, so he is actually saying this guy. I've had it in the comments from a few people, including Layton, and he says this guy. And obviously he gives his lens back, looks at speaker cameraman, Titan speaker man's like, hi, awkward. And Titan TV man is basically like, no, don't stab me, which is a reference to episode 47 when Titan speaker man stabbed him because he was infected, which is an interesting point. Okay, now we've got the G-Men, and look how many lasers he's got. Layton counted 11, so let's go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Yep, he's got his, oh yeah, okay, I see he's got one at top. Yeah, so he has 11 lasers. And then we have this G-Man with like rockets. And then another G-Man with saws. Is that another G-Man in the background or is that just a normal guy? I think that's just a normal guy. Yeah, there's our G-Men. Or G-Toilet. G-Men Toilet. G-Men. Yeah. He's like shrugging like, I guess we're gonna go. Even though we're quite weak. He's just slowly walking along because he's only got one arm left. And his other one's been chopped off. So, and then we have Secret Agent revealing, look to the left. And apparently you can hear it as well. Let's listen in. Yep, he does say look to the left. And there is Science Toilet. The real, I believe it's the real, I think we all know it's the real Science Toilet. And there he is, in all his glory. He looks at us, he gets a bit angry. We try to get him with rockets. He runs off like a little coward. Goes into the base, and then we just fly in. And now we've got a loudspeaker guy holding the door up like a hero that we need. We've all managed to come in, but he gets trapped. Or gets crushed. Sorry. He gets crushed, which is RIP loudspeaker man. He was a real hero on this episode. And now we've got plunger guy. Unfortunately, he's just got one plunger and he hasn't got the glitch toilet, but I think he's still going to do a good amount of damage. Okay, now we pick our rockets up and we look at this sign and I believe it's Russian. I'm not 100% sure, so if someone can confirm that, then that would be interesting. And apparently, someone hears like a girl screaming. Which I guess that could be. Is that someone screaming? Are they torturing someone? And again. First scream. Second scream. Okay, so they could actually be torturing people. Maybe torturing them, turning them, forcing them into toilets, which would be interesting. I guess we don't know yet. We don't know if there's going to be a part 5 or in a full episode 68. Nothing's been confirmed yet, but we'll have to wait and see, I guess. And that was pretty much my analysis on it. It was a great episode. I really enjoyed it. And I can't wait to see more. I'm glad the Fook has gotten back into being able to create and not have to worry about strikes and stuff like that. So, yeah, that's really cool. If there's anything I missed or anything you guys want to add, let me know in the comments down below. If you guys liked this video, please hit the like button. Subscribe if you want to see more. You are my heroes, and I will see you again.